All of these fish were from one drift today on Friday, September 5th.